It's gonna be terrifying, but I'm also going to enjoy every single minute of it.
Exactly.
Hey guys, welcome back to the YouTube Chan Chan. I'm here with my favorite hostage, Miss Destination. She has been locked up in my basement.
I've been locked up for years.
Yeah.
If y'all don't get a helpline, donate to my Cash App because I'm trying to free myself from the shackles of this beast. I mean,
yeah, you better act up. You're gonna get food tonight.
Sorry, Masa.
Yeah. I've never really had like a series on my channel. I didn't think I'd get here, but here we are. It's a series of trauma. We already made a part one, a part two, and a part three. This is part four. I started these videos finding them on my own For You page, but I actually have gotten you guys to tag me in some videos based on the last video. If you haven't watched it, go and watch it because low-key was spicy.
It was spicy.
It was a little spicy. Yeah. I can't even lie. I went back.
I went back.
Nobody effing knew.
Nobody effing knew.
Bottom to the top, like always, we have Throws Foam. Then we have It's a No For Me Love.
It's just not for me.
It's not for me.
It's a no.
And then we have Nicki Minaj.
Anyway, so.
Right, it's not terrible, but it's just like, it's next.
Dismissed.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
And then we have Debbie Ryan Ear Tug. And then Why My Back Arching. We used to run the tier. But we had to top that with Back Is Arched. Check. Sheets Are Gripped.
Check.
Moms Are Sweaty.
Mom
Suck.
Hey. Wait, the transition was clean. You had to actually take off your sweater, reposition yourself, and it was still like very much smooth.
Do you think he put tape on the floor to like
or he just holds his foot there?
No. He doesn't even look like he would be carrying that.
I know.
When did you pack that?
When did you pack that? And what else is he packing? Oh. What else is he paying?
Now that you mention it, Back Is Arched, Sheets Are Gripped, Mom. I think the video, Debbie Ryan Ear Tug.
Yeah.
I almost, if there was a tier between Back Arched and Debbie Ryan Ear Tug, it would go
it
there.
It would go there.
Cause,
yeah.
No, but.
Okay, Lady Gaga.
No.
Why we have a lightsaber?
Why did it look like a commercial? Like,
it did. It literally looks like a commercial for this little lightsaber thing. Like,
it's giving PR deal. Like, use my code lightsave for 50% off. Cause
lightsaber.
I don't know. Like, how are you gonna act sexy with the lightsaber in your hand? Honestly, right. If we were ranking transitions, my back would be arched, my sheets would be gripped.
Yeah. But
not that exactly.
I'm not feeling anything. Kitty Meow Meow's very
giving
Sahara Desert. Might have to throw the phone. Sorry.
You're throwing the phone for this.
Bro. Maybe it's a no for
it's
me.
It's a no
though.
For me. I feel like there could be worse.
Remember last one?
No fish out of my mouth.
Oh my gosh.
We have to.
Oops, I don't know. So shut your mouth and run me like a river.
Shut your mouth. Ew. I hated that.
I feel vibes.
The way he looked up in that clip.
Pennywise vibes.
I don't know what y'all. So shut your mouth.
Stare is scaring me.
He's like, still, you know, attractive. You could have done a lot with what you have, but it's
the way I'm looking at your shoe rack and you're staring into my soul. Throw a phone.
Throw a phone?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Now it's 3 in the morning and I'm trying to change.
Why does he kind of look like PETA?
PETA Malark?
Yeah, PETA Malark. It's giving PETA Malark when we first watched it and he was just a write-off.
It's the transitions. He needs to get more comfortable with the camera. Because right now he's a little shy.
And you know what? It's also giving minor, so maybe it's good that we're very appalled. Baby, won't you come by?
I feel like he just needs to get more comfortable with the camera.
Yeah, that's okay.
It's okay. We can work on this.
We can work on this. And honestly, you know what? I'm gonna have to dismiss the class, but you can just wait here with me and we'll talk about this after.
I'm throwing my phone.
Yeah.
I'm through
it.
My phone.
Through it.
I'm so sorry. I was like damn, fucking insane. She was like, baby. What? the beginning.
What just happened?
The audio choice.
I was like, damn.
Why is there a banjo in a thirst trap? Those two things should never
intertwine.
Who wanted to know what happened in your bedroom? Because it wasn't me.
Because it wasn't me. I never asked.
Who asked for
that? Watch the waistline though.
Okay.
And it's the way he kept going. Like, the two body rolls couldn't be enough.
I think it was a draft. It definitely
should. It had to be.
The post button's too big.
You know, yeah. You don't have to assault the wall like that. Because I know she's crying.
I'm throwing my phone.
Throwing, and that's a third in a row.
I'm sorry.
It's about to be a strike, and the game is about to be over.
Listen. I need to read the audio. Okay. Or the back table.
Yeah.
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 I hate the nerd to attractive transitions, but some of them I'm like, okay.
And he didn't do too much.
He didn't. He's just like kind of like, you know.
Caressed himself.
Oh, it's too late for this. It's too late.
Choke me with your elbow, like that crevice. Just do
hey.
It's giving 4+.
Where should we put this?
I feel like my back is arching.
Yeah, it's arching.
Yeah, the deep arch.
One of them ghetto.
There's grown men doing thirst traps.
I might have to like more videos so I can get on this side of TikTok. Let me find the community.
Yeah, where the community at?
And over. Where should we put him?
I feel like it's between Debbie Ryan. And
yeah,
Debbie Ryan
because the beginning.
Yeah.
I feel like
let's not forget.
Let's not. Oh no.
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 That was so awkward. Why did your titties just jump out of the screen and jump back into the video?
This is like a 6D type of TikTok.
And the beginning had potential. I was like, okay.
It did. I thought so too. And it ended so abruptly.
And then
it was very awkward.
Like, so awkward. What?
Bro, I bet he recorded the whole audio and then it got worse after the
stone. And then he just went cropped.
No.
It's a throw.
Throw. It did have potential. But he is really pretty.
He's really pretty.
And it's almost intimidating, right?
Lint in there.
No, imagine. It started so good. And then you played with your belly button. You gave me a
crooked. What is this? Illuminati? That ain't no heart boy.
You know why it's so much worse too? Because the beginning, I was up here.
It was all the way up there.
And then you did those two
the
moves,
things you had to do.
And I just, the energy loss.
It was gone. Evaporated.
Yeah.
It didn't even have like a decline. It literally just went.
It just dropped. I'm like, excuse me.
Oh, in a drop tower?
I know you could have done something.
You could have delivered. This. And I would have been eating it up.
Breakfast,
but
lunch,
you decided to do what? It's a no for me. No.
It's a no for me.
Who's Barbie? Mom sweaty, mom spaghetti. Now.
No, because the thing is, like, if this was actually a human, like, this would actually eat.
It would. And watch the chain. I just realized.
The chain.
Okay. And he's gripping the camera that, like,
and he had, like, the lower angle.
Yes. It's kind of hitting.
Respect.
And his hair done nice, lit back.
The little crown on here, like,
yeah. You dropped your crown.
Let me pick it up for you. Well, my back kind of...
My back is arched a little.
A little.
It's a little odd.
It's a little odd.
why are you cosplaying getting arrested?
Like, and his face, like, he's posing so hard. This is not a part of the curriculum. And guys, if you were listening when I described this assignment to you, you would have known that this is exactly what I did not ask for, okay? Everyone is dismissed. You can wait. You can also wait. And you can drop out. Yeah, no.
Throw his phone. Man, this roster. I hope it gets better.
It better get better. I smoke the room, but can't a hoe tell me shit. Cause bitch, I'm the shit. Oh, my mom and my sis had to kick my own blood out. They must have forgot I was a crack. Scoop. Let me go freshen up.
Why are we like this?
The stash, the beard, the tats, the hat. And the earrings.
The way he held the camera too. I feel like my standards are so like,
I know, I'm
low,
like,
for this.
But it's not, because we want to be thirsted.
Is this like just the bad boy trope though? Like, oh.
Ew.
I know, it's gross.
But it's okay. And the nose pierced.
Yeah. I think he just checked off. He checked off all the boxes. Stop.
Do not memorize his ass. Ricky Murda.
Hey!
Ricky saved. Is going in my backyard gym.
Yeah.
This is a long,
so long.
I like
the caressing.
I like that.
He's caressing.
I know.
So like, yeah.
I hate admitting this one, Kim.
I know, because I'm like, so who's watching this?
And it's so smooth. Like,
I know.
It's just so
natural, like effortless, just caress. What's going on?
You know what? It's hormones.
It's hormones.
Teenage raging hormones.
Yes.
We're going through it.
Yeah.
Eventually, this will pass.
Global warming,
elections, you know, are
elections,
coming up,
that variant.
You know,
booster dose.
The variant? Exactly.
Like, it's just.
I kind of want somebody to be high on that list.
I know. I'm like, why is there nobody at the top yet?
Damn.
Upsetty spaghetti. I'm so scared. Who put this together? Deb.
Did you not like that?
Kate, he was caressing. Drop me home.
We just spoke about how we like when they do that, and he did it.
So. Do you see this man? Do you see that creature? That ain't no man. That's a creature. I thought it was gonna be a little joke, and then it's gonna be a thirst trap. They really thirst trapped Voldemort. Why is his head in a cone shape?
Can you
wear a white cloak?
Can you see?
It's okay.
And I, oh.
Yeah, that's what you like.
Hey!
He will lynch you in your
sleep. But any guy in a black suit, it eats.
Alright, I'm about to beat this girl off camera.
She don't like it, but whoever tell me that, tell me more. I'm about to eat these up tonight when I be alone in my room, so yeah.
Okay, Lord Heavenly Father, I would love to protect this woman here right beside
Where
me.
Do you want to put it?
Drench her in the blood of Jesus. Delete this video.
Immediately. Okay, throw his phone for you, but...
And this is why I'm cutting her off. The tension, the buildup was nice, but when he was ready to actually show out, it was awkward.
It was awkward.
He didn't know what to do with his arms.
You look like you're being held captive.
I mean, I know, he
they're really obviously does. Giving that protein, you know, stocks.
I know.
It's a no for me.
It's a no for me, love.
Or maybe I was gonna say, yeah, I was literally about to say that. You know what? Maybe it could fit that first slot.
It can.
Because, like, he's still attractive. He's got tattoos on, the chin is dangling.
And, like, what he did was right, but how he did it was just weird. Clean up under your bed. Cleaning your room does not equate to putting everything in the bed. And
the way you gotta see all of it. And the hat was just, it's like a cool add-on, but
the hat
didn't give.
The hat is giving me slave master vibes. My ancestors are like,
cute.
I don't know, it's just giving me like 1920s meets slave owner, meets like a jazz tap dancer who can't clean up his room.
Yeah, like, are you Michael Jackson? Are you slave owner? Are you Johnny Depp?
I don't know.
It's a no for me, love.
It's a big no.
It's a big no for me.
It's actually almost thrown my phone.
Yeah, my phone is edge of my grasp. Why you niggas really think you tough? You dying, cause I be tired of shit and that stuck. How you upgrade so life can be stuck in the same place, stuck in the same place. Dancers are just god tier. You just don't even look real anymore, like too perfect.
We're in a back turbo.
Yeah.
My panties are in a little bit
in
of
a big bunch. And I know he's tall. Look how long his features are. Like his.
I don't listen to Stray Kids, but I'm gonna have to. I want to say my back is arched.
It is.
Okay.
It is.
It's been arched. I thought this was
that
unanimous thing.
Look at the first one.
And his gaze, like,
I don't feel worthy of making eye contact. Like,
you can't see because I'm black, but I'm blushing right now.
Where the rest
of the video at?
Can you guys tag me in K-pop ones?
Because there's a community out there.
Over.
And it seems like you have a lot that you're not sharing.
You're gatekeeping.
I want to do like a whole like dedicated like just K-pop. Because I'm just like, y'all, I'm not being robbed of this. I refuse to be robbed.
This one was cute.
It's a Debbie Ryan
It's a Debbie Ryan ear tuck.
He said
shortness of breath.
Ew.
Nasty.
And the thrust was just
the thrust. So aggressive.
Like, why are you mad while you're thrusting?
Exactly. I'm like, this would scare me.
And his face, like, while he's doing it, it's just
ew, the wink! I didn't even realize the wink at the end.
Ugh.
You thought you ate! No.
I'm throwing my phone.
You know what? I will do it. I will demonstrate because I can't look at this and
physically have an ounce of enjoyment.
And if anyone's up in those comments,
y'all better not be gassing him.
Because
what was that?
This party's making me nervous. It's okay. I'm right here. We can go to a safer place.
Ew!
All right, boys, come with me.
Let's go. Actually gonna call the police. Let me actually hey dispatcher. This man right here. You know what's actually concerning? He recorded that, posted it, and thought it would be like, oh my gosh, like
I know.
Yeah.
I'm gonna comfort you at a party.
Yeah.
It's okay. I'm right here.
Just come with me, boys. Get over. It's not comforting.
It's not.
Throwing my phone.
I wish there was a tier before throwing.
I think I'm gonna have to make a lower tier.
It's the way I actually,
I have to put all these bummy ones in the
bottom. This video has to be destroyed and dismantled and disregarded from the internet.
The next time we do, I'm gonna say destroyed and dismantled.
This had to be for fun.
Yeah, no, not laughing. Throw us home. If you hit my lip, this stomp is 50 cents for single pups. Says she wanna roll with me and smoke up on my weed. Once again.
Yeah. So my pussy dry as hell.
Dry? How am I gonna
know? No snail trail.
No snail trail.
Not even warmth.
No moisture.
I just saw a moth fly out of there.
I am literally so dry. That Whoville character looks different here.
Whoville! Horton here's who?
That's
you? JoJo, if you don't get your funky ass off.
Not Megan Horton here.
No, it's
Horton,
not.
Horton is deaf after looking at that.
Horton is broken.
Like, what was that?
Horton said, oh, my headphones in.
No, Horton said,
it's a nice smile. Barely can see your nose. You got the dimple.
Hey.
We like those?
We do. Like the Morse code.
It's just no.
Oh my god.
I know. Maybe we were too hard on them.
Were
no.
We?
No. No, because look at all of, like, all the ones at the bottom. I'm remembering them. Okay. Lord Voldemort could have went and back his arch cheats or grip.
I got so scared for a second. Demon time. What?
Who?
Oh, yeah, okay.
I don't even like putting him in these because he automatically gets passed.
I know.
I can't. Honestly, the looks, the demeanor, it's always there.
It's always there.
As it should be placed.
It's not like, wow, that was the one, but I'm like.
But it's like,
given his resume.
And you know what? There's that bell shape effect that we just have to keep for the code of evaluation. So someone just has to be there and it's going to have to be him.
Is there a tissue? Actually upset. Like,
I know it was
nobody actually did it.
I know.
Oh my gosh. No. I'm so sorry.
This is gonna be included in traumatic events.
No, but low-key, whenever we have these videos, we never get two good ones in a row. You know, you never know what to expect. It could be the absolute worst garbage, utter trash.
And that just shows that our standards aren't low. We're not settling.
Exactly. Because the last one was good, but we can't get too excited. We have to remember what's on the other side of that rainbow.
A dirty leprechaun.
What are you about to say?
A disgusting.
Old and raggedy and looking shaggy.
With skid marks.
Skid marks up his booty. So that was us reacting to TikTok.
Thirst traps.
Thank you guys all so much for watching this video. Like always, feel free to tag me in some more videos. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching and I will see you in the next one. Bye!